Hey, what's up guys? It's Nelson here with Gadget Hacks, and today I'm going to show you how to send drawings directly from your keyboard on iOS 8. So the application I'm going to be using is called ScribbleBoard. All you have to do is download the application onto your device and then go into settings, go to general, go to keyboard. If you guys don't know how to add a keyboard, this is the way to do it. Tap on keyboard and you add, through add new keyboard, you can add it. It's called ScribbleBoard. Make sure that you allow full access for it to work, and the application will work in any chat or message application. So I'm going to be using iMessage for this one. So here we are, and this is the keyboard. Here you can choose the background. So I'm going to choose an off color, and there you go. There's a different color. And then from there you can draw. You can choose the width of the pen. So I'm going to make it the skinniest, and you can change the color. I'm going to choose black. And from there you can draw something. I'm not very good at drawing, but say someone wants to ask, what do you want to eat? You know, you can draw something like a pizza, even though pizzas aren't really black, and I'm horrible at drawing, and this is supposed to be a pizza, but it looks like a basketball. But you guys get the point. You guys are probably better artists than I am. If you need to go back, you can tap this to go back any step, or you can clear the whole thing by tapping on the trash can. Once you're done with your image, tap on the two squares here to copy it, and then you paste it in here and send. Whoa. You can also save it to your camera roll. So just tap on this to save it to your camera roll. And there you can see that it's saved. And to go back to your keyboard, just tap on the globe and you'll be taken back. Well, that's it. Thanks, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out the full tutorial over at Gadget Hacks. All right. Thanks, guys.